Hey everyone, it's Samantha, and today I'm making deodorizers for the trash can. Our big trash can sits in our garage, and it is pretty stinky, and I've been putting off making these, but now that I'm pregnant, my sense of smell is heightened, and just going into the garage is a horrible experience now, because I just am overpowered by the smell of the stinky trash can. So we've tried cleaning it out, and you know, it just gets stinky again. So I'm gonna make these deodorizers and then hopefully it won't stink as bad. I'll just stick one of these in each week. And so I'll show you my supplies. I got the idea off of Pinterest, and there's tons of different garbage pail or diaper pail deodorizer recipes on Pinterest. They're all pretty much similar. They're super easy. So I'm gonna show you my supplies. I've got these mini muffin wrappers, a mini muffin tin to just hold the wrappers, a bowl, a fork and a spoon, and these little wrappers, I always get them after the holidays, so like after Halloween, I'll go the day after Halloween, and they have them like 75% off, so I can get tons of these, super duper cheap, and I just stock up on them after the holidays. So I stocked up after Halloween, and I stocked up again after Christmas. You can see, like, I got these ones that are Martha Stewart brand, and I got them for like 70 cents or something, super duper cheap. I just always do that when I'm starting to run low. I'll just stock up on the next after holiday sale. You're also going to need some baking soda. I just have a whole box here. And then some sort of essential oil or fragrance oil. So I've got this warm vanilla sugar fragrance oil from Bath & Body Works, but it's getting a little bit low, so I'm not sure this is gonna be enough. I want these to be super strong and vanilla smelling. So I also have this giant bottle of just regular vanilla, so I can always just use that in there too. And you're also going to need water. The water amount really varied from recipe to recipe, so you really have to eyeball this part. So I dumped my whole box of baking soda in there, and I'm going to use all of this. So I put in that whole bottle of fragrance oil. I don't feel like it's enough to make 24 of these, so I am gonna put maybe a tablespoon of the gourmet vanilla in there. Now they're gonna turn out like light brown or grayish colored because of that vanilla. It's so dark, but that's okay. And I'm just going to start stirring this with a fork and mixing in some water until it turns into like a thick paste form. You don't want it to be super dry like this. You want it to clump together. All right, so now I have it into a pretty nice consistency where I can scoop it into my little muffin tin and then it will take that shape. So I'm gonna just use my spoon and scoop it into these muffin tins. I was just barely able to get all 24 filled. I did spill a little bit when I was stirring and I ended up filling up the first couple really full. So I had to scoop out a little bit from those to fill up these last couple here. I'm just gonna let these dry for 12 to 24 hours in the garage just until they harden. Here is the finished product. I went ahead and stuck one in the trash can already, and they do come off of the paper if you wanna stick these like in a diaper, in a cloth diaper bag or something. So you can stick that in and just wash it with your diapers as long as you are using something safe in here, like an essential oil. I wouldn't do it with the fragrance oil or the vanilla extract that I did. But I'm just gonna have these in the garbage can, so it doesn't really matter what's in them. I'm gonna just leave them in the paper, stick them directly in the garbage can, and the rest of these are going in a baggie. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hope it gave you some ideas for helping you deodorize, and I will catch you guys next time. Be sure to subscribe to this channel so you know when I update, and have a great day. Bye.